morning, my lawn care ninjas.
It is, you guys know what it is. It's Monday. It's a new week. New opportunity. It's 10:30 and we just pulled up at our first yard. We started around 10 and we're doing this one right here. And there is Pizza Pizza on a freaking Hustler, the X1. He's kicking tail right there. And a new ninja somewhere in the back. We'll see how it all goes with this one. So far, it looks like Pizza's having fun with that Hustler. Speaking of Hustler, Turf Tiger's ready. I just called the dealership and they said it's done. Hold on, guys. There's Pizza. But they said it is done. And that it's ready for pickup. So I am excited about that. I know it's gonna cost me a little bit. I figure I'll show him to you as he's getting closer here. See how he turns. Does he do a three-way turn? Yeah, well, kinda. Nah, he's doing fine. The Hustler's doing fine, which is great. Considering, you know, the machine is, that Hustler I think is like a 2011. But it's only got 615 something hours for, so 2011, I guess that's not bad, but that's because, you know, I had it as a backup for the last couple years, and it used to be my main mower. But it's Monday, guys. I just wanted to say what's up, good morning. It's going to be a good day. Like I said, we started basically late because it rained last night and early this morning, so I originally would like to have started around 7, which is usually 7, 8 when we start. But I had to push it to 10, 10:30 because, I mean, you can tell it's dry enough to be mowed. And, he's not paying any attention. The Pizza is ready to go. Now, the new guy, I don't know. He didn't say nothing about last Saturday about his wife's birthday. And he didn't say anything this morning when I told him that we're rescheduling to 10. But when I pulled up to, you know, pick him up, he asked if he could only work half a day because it's his wife's birthday. I don't know. I told him no. Not on last notice like that, last minute, you know, right as you're getting in the truck. No, it's on. I can't do it. You know, he didn't tell me last Saturday. You didn't tell me this morning early. You didn't. You had all Sunday to even text me, which I really don't want anybody texting me on Sunday. But did you just forget Saturday when we were wrapping up the week that it's your wife's birthday? Anyway, I don't care to get into it too much, but I just thought that was pretty, you know. And we'll see. But I told him no, and he was like, okay. But he's here. He showed up. He did text me this morning and said, hey, are we working today? It's raining. So I told him, you know, yes, but let's change the time. So that's good. He stayed and he communicated with me on that. But Pizza was ready. He's blowing up my phone 6:30. Oh, I want to work, man. Let's go. He's like, I'm like, Pizza, it's too freaking wet. Oh, man, what time do you think we're going to start? I'm like, ah, probably about 10. Ah, dude, I guess I'm going to go take a nap. Anyway. Pizza's a mess, man. He's hustling it. I love it. He's hustling it on a Hustler. But I'm looking forward to go get my Turf Tiger. As I was saying earlier, it's going to cost me a little bit because, you know, the oil change, not bad, but then the new blades, so that's going to add it up. Now, some of the other stuff that I mentioned to you on my Sunday vlog, that's all warrantied. So I'm not, you know, worried about that. But I am ready to get that bad boy because I love the Hustler, man. But whoo-wee. I need that Turf Tiger back. So today we got 20 and 1. We're probably not gonna get them all. We're probably gonna get 15 or so because of the late start, and that's fine. That's totally cool with me. That's it, guys. I just want to say good morning. We got 20 something on the list. It's 10:30 and it's going to be a heck of a good day. And I'm going to try to do my best to make a heck of a good week no matter what happens. Remember how I told you they were calling for rain all week? It changed. And I told you guys, it's bound to change. Like, it can change. See, now it's all 20% instead of 60% all week up until Friday. Now, Friday, they're saying it's 60%. But today, the rest of the day is clear. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, all 20% clear. So, yes. And then next week looks decent, too. So, you know. It's great. That's why I didn't freak out when I saw it all 50, 60%. I'm like, man, it's bound to change. They don't even know anymore what they're saying. Anyway, all right, my ninjas. Take care. Have fun. Enjoy this video. And I'm going to go get a little bit of footage of Pizza Mowing on Hustler. Whether it's on this yard or the next, I got to do a little bit more paperwork. I got to make some phone calls. And... But, you know, I'll show you what we get into today a little bit here and there. Ninjas, ninjas, ninjas. What is going on, my ninjas? It is like 6 o'clock, and we started at like, what, 10:30? Like I told you this morning, I haven't had a chance to record anything. Just because we are so, you know, we started late, and it's just go, 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 go. And 6 o'clock, and started at 10:30, and we're going to get all 22 done. What? What? Where they do that at? Let's go in. Because they're about to blow off and I want you guys to be able to hear me. So yeah, it's right at 6 o'clock and we got like 3 or 4 more. Woo! Let's see. One, two, three, four. We got 3, 4 more. There's the new ninja. He's whooped. It's hot again, guys. I mean, look at it. Look at it. Will you look at it? 98 degrees. It's hot. But to start at 10:30 and by 6 to only have 3, 4 left, now you guys know why I haven't been recording. It's been a crazy day. Just go, 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 go. But it's been a great day considering, you know, we're going to get it all done. So I will try to record in the next couple yards something to give you guys some ninja action. But it's been a heck of a day and I just wanted to quickly update you guys. But yeah. That's it. Stay tuned. Come with us. We're almost done with the day. Come on. Pizza's a creeper. Pizza's a creeper. He's a goofball. I'm gonna lock the door on him. Watch. Oh, he can't come in. Come on! For a second, you were hesitating. Like, what's up, YouTube?
What's up, world? What's up, world?
Guy, the new ninja is tired.
He is. You can tell he's tired.
What do you ask you, Pizza? What do you ask you?
When they bring out the world famous question of how many more we got, you know they're tired.
How many more we got? He's whooped, but it's all good. You know, I understand. He's still trying to get in the swing of things, so it's all good. But we're getting ready to take off. See you at the next one. Come with us. Come on.
Wildfire makes my city look so bright. Close your eyes and just stay tight. We have to go. Stay with me while we leave. Don't worry, just believe me. This journey will relieve us. Stay with me while we leave. Stay with me while we leave. Don't worry, just believe me. This journey will relieve us.
Stopping us, fly without boarding pass. Couldn't catch me, I'll be moving fast. Call me a shooting star. Let them know you are flying up in a bar. Wish on a star. Time to show them who's in charge. Call me a shooting star.
Forget that mess. Oh, that dude, he's dangerous. Pizza. I'm staying away from you, man. Here I am trying to get some footage of him, right? Just a little bit of action. He's freaking cutting my foot down. Hey. Man. You give them a raise and they become furious. Oh, that did hurt, but luckily I got steel toes.
He caught me right there. You can see where it sliced it.
What's going on, my lawn care ninjas? It's a wrap. How many did we do, Pizza?
22
since 10:30 to 7, I think it was, by the time we finished, 6:37. So, just wrapping it up. I want to conclude this video. We had fun today. We got everything done. And we're in a good mood, actually. Are you tired?
No.
Not tired at all.
Tired?
Who's tired?
We get tired.
Where'd they get tired? Where'd they do that at? Anyway, but we just wanted to conclude it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, supporting, and you know, Monday is down, and let's see what Tuesday turns into. But Pizza wants to say or something. I guess give a shout out to someone. Pizza, who do you want to give a shout out to?
Well, first of all, before we do that, I want to say thank you to everybody who commented and said, whether it was you're a hard worker or you deserve this, or, you know, congratulations on the raise. I really appreciate it. It meant a lot. I wasn't able to reply to everybody. But it means a lot to know that my work ethic shows for itself, and everybody can realize that I'm out here grinding.
True.
Second of all, I don't do shout outs, but this one's kind of special to me. My nephews, Daniel and Dawson Westbury, have been watching the videos and commenting, and they like the videos, and I'm glad that they're watching. I miss you guys a lot.
What's up, Dawson?
I miss you guys a lot. And remember, money does not grow on trees. Gotta work for what you want, kids. Anyways, I love you guys. Keep watching.
Damn, bro. That's a good message.
Yeah.
That's a good message for them young folks out there. Money does not grow on trees.
Nope. You gotta work for what you want.
You got to work for what you want, man. Damn, I didn't expect you to say that towards the end there, Pizza. That's pretty powerful. Got me all messed up right now.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm gonna go home and drink a six-pack.
Oh,
just kidding. But that's awesome. Thanks, guys, for watching. All of you. Who is it? Dawson and
Daniel, the two oldest boys.
You know. Sis is watching, right?
Mm-hmm. Melissa's watching.
Melissa. What's up, Melissa? Anyway. Thank you, everyone. Stay tuned. Tomorrow's another day. We had a great day today, and it's a wrap. So take care. Later, YouTube.
Later, YouTube.